Welcome to Sleepy Hollow Farm and Escape Woods. We offer the corn maze and pumpkin patch, kids playground and wagon rides during the fall season, which usually starts the end of September and goes through the first weekend of November. And then we have Escape Woods, which is outdoor adventure games, like an escape room, but outside. And then we have the Christmas Tree Farm, 7 acres of Christmas trees that we grow here at the farm. And then we also ship in fresh cut Fraser firs from North Carolina.
So Hopper's Cabin is the Hopper's Cabin from seasons 2 and 3 of Stranger Things. So fans of the show probably recognize it. One of the things that I think surprises people is that it wasn't actually here. When they arrived, they built it from scratch, made it look old and run down. So they did quite a bit of work to make it look like that. And now we've turned it into an escape room. Once they got done filming season 3, we decided we already have a business called Escape Woods. We already had knowledge of how to build escape rooms and design experiences like that. So we decided to turn Hopper's Cabin into an escape room. So now you can come book your reservation on escapewoods.com, and you can do an escape room experience with your friends, family, or teammates in the actual Hopper's Cabin.
Inside the gift shop, you'll find jams and jellies, some local honey, different crafts from local vendors from around. We also have gourmet popcorn, refreshments, homemade ornaments, and lots of other little goodies.